I had the good fortune of traveling in New Zealand with a group of students on a study abroad trip a few years ago. And we were at a dairy that had 24 robots. And so a very large facility. And they had some from DeLaval. And so that was my first exposure. And I was very, very impressed. Of course, the students that were with me were very impressed. And so decided that that was something that we would like to have if we could afford it at the dairy here at the Ferguson Family Dairy at Oklahoma State University. The decision was made to add a robot, and we wanted to give our students an opportunity to have that competitive edge when they graduate, if they want to go into the dairy industry, to have experience with the robot, how to work with it, how to work on it, and how to operate and train cows from the robot. So that was why we made that decision. Great people, great service, and an excellent company with a strong reputation. But we really appreciate the folks from DeLaval. And for the most part, there haven't been a lot of issues. And the students and the managers here at the dairy have been able to keep things going. The cows have adjusted, and so things have gone well.